and the Blowfish with Time. This request goes out to Michael, one of my Skype students. Standard tuning. And you know this takes you back to the 90s. 2G, 3B. I'd go index and third. We're going to go DGB, DGB, or strings 4-3-2. And I would go down, down, up. Keep the third finger down. You can actually keep your pinky on 3E if you want. And then open D, hammer onto the second fret. And then open G, 3B, 3E up, 3B up. So we have. Okay, from there, go to A2. It's 2nd fret D, 2nd fret G. String numbers 5, 4, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2. Down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up. Go to G major, 3E, 3B, and 3E. Go 6, 4, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2. So. So. Back to this. Okay, that'll go for a while again. Then the next one is E minor 7 or E minor 9. What it is open E, 2A, 2D, 3B, 3E. 6, 5, 3, 4. To A suspended, open A, 3B, 2G, 2D, resolve that suspended to a major, and go 2B, 2G, 2D, 2G. Right back to this. Fun, huh? It's actually a really fun one to play. Be sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Sign in. I made it convenient for you right there. Just sign in, click that, hit subscribe, you'll be done. If you're a subscriber, you're more than welcome to make a request. I may pick yours next. Check out my paid services. There's three of them that I offer, which I already ran through in the beginning edits. And add me on social media, which if you haven't seen them yet, you're going to see them in a second. All right? So until next time, I'm Mike Gross, playing some Hootie and the Blowfish with Time. Keep rocking, guys.